after I was fired from my job, I absconded with the contents of the cash register.